So, yeah, it took longer than I cared to mention. I had to run and grab titanium everywhere. But they gave me a little base built out here, so that's good. Also found one, two, three wrecks out here. I did not even know were out here. I seen this one. Into mushrooms. This wreck is up here. Weird. We're gonna almost check it too. Almost around it. Trying to see on my camera. Let's check it out. Oh, big void around it. Let's see how you get in here. Oh, look what's there. Cool. I need that. Probably some things around I want to mess with, but you know what? Right now, don't care. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Let's go check these. Right now, I'm in the mushrooms east. Yes. Nope. See, I'm southeast, and I'm probably northwest. Okay. West, northwest. Okay. And whether it rendered or something, I don't know, but there's apparently a few here I missed. Seeing what's around here with the camera before I go running out here. See, didn't even open this door. Somehow I missed this wreck. And this one over here. What the heck is this? Fragment, probably. Okay, let's go check this wreck, see if I've seen this one. C2, I hadn't even searched. This is probably the closest one. I just saw some of the stalkers. It says wreck, but I don't know. Alright. There's a couple I gotta go check. Did find one for the battery power, which is great. I wanted that. I did want to see where the blood kelp was. I thought it was north. It's near this wreck, maybe. Heck, nab it. Got sidetracked again. Sorry. Gotta quit doing that. Alright, let's see what happens when I come out of this field, if I can make it. Sucks. Did old fashioned way, I guess. But I am gonna go check two wrecks real quick. Okay. So what else around here before I go running out?
Seek fluid intake.
Eh? Let me seek in a little. Oh, talking about me. Crap. Yep. Whoops. Sorry about that. I'll come back to camera for it in a minute. Hold up.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Quit messing with me. What's my camera for? Because you, I'm gonna just kill myself. Whoa. Come on. Where was it? Alright, here's that big old tree. Is there nothing at the base of this tree? Like, I don't know, something useful? Nope. Go past the tree. I'm blacking out again. It's not going to do it. Dang it. Yeah, I see you, big boy. I know. Nobody loves you. They don't call, they don't write, they just make fun of you. Thing on this side that I should know about. Something in here too. Wow, all kinds of stuff. You right there is what I want. Alright, I'm gonna leave camo 4 there so I know where it's at. So that was my big deal. It was still growing? Yep, so I can't get food from you, right? Yep, right, you suck. Wow, I ain't got nothing. Not good, not good. Shoot. That's not good. I thought I had water. This ain't. Let me go check. Hold on. I hope I did not outsmart myself. Let's see here. Check my storage. Please tell me I did something. Yes, I got one water. That I sure am not gonna trust what's out there. All right, let's see what we got here. Okay, yep. All right, save. Cause we don't trust none of this. Cause as soon as we don't save, it does something. And call my people to call their people. That's just ugly. Alright. So, let's go up here. Come on, I hope you guys are done yet. Come on, I need some food. And I kind of deconstructed my other one and just put everything here. Heck with it. I still got to do some other stuff. Should do. Go. There, go night and kind of look out what I'm going on. you. Help me, I don't want you. One there. Alright. Save again. Alright, let's go look at some wrecks. Hopefully we'll live. Got three wrecks I gotta find. Okay. Wait a minute, where am I going here? Oh, get my handle straightens down, not up this one. And as you can see, I did not put my sea moth in a good spot.
Systems online.
I do want to see where is camera four. That's the one. That's the wreck one. Okay. Turn that light off. Oh, make sure everything's ready here because I do not look going on half empty. Alright. I got my repair tool. Asbestos wreck was up in the trees, you believe that? Hiding, just hiding. Sneaky little devil. Alright, go on, render out. Load up. First thing you want to do, especially with this preview edition, is to run straight in, because what will happen, you will swim over your sea moth, it will actually get stuck. Trust me, it's not fun. I've done a couple of them like that. Where was that one thing I saw in the corner? I swear. There it is. Alright, let's bring my sea moth a little closer. Because I'm with some air. Don't want to be out here without it. So honestly, oh, I'm stuck. What the heck? Do not get me stuck in here. Nothing there. Oh, here's something. That's what this is. Power cell charger. I already got it. So charger. Okay, so probably another power cell charger. Well, if you was ever wondering where all the power cell chargers were, you looked for them. Well, now you found them. Another one. Which would be great for the Cyclops. Okay, I know darn well that's not all that's in, here, so let me try that. Where's the... Ah, there we go. Or is it this way? Nope, not this way. It says this way. Yep. Alright, before we do all that, we're definitely... air back. Sure do not like being out here without air, because it kind of sucks. Air back up. Okay, we're back up. So I hope we learned a lesson from the last time. Okay, wrong one, dude. Yep, I think it was this one. Because truthfully, we suck at directions. Okay, that's not it either. The door can't get through. Another power cell, which I don't need, but I'll take the titanium. Nah, there's definitely more near than this, trust me. Okay. It's all in this wreck. Now, that I'm finding hard to believe. Okay, I guess I'm going to do a little scouting. Something ain't right. So that's me getting locked in here. Where's the... exit. Eek! Alright, dude. We don't need a repeat of last time. Let's get up. Let's find our exit. Calm down. It's right here somewhere. There it is. Okay. If it ain't there... It's not here. Where the heck is it? Oh, you gonna make me go hunting for it. Yep. It's not gonna be nice, are you? Darn, really? Well, shoot. Well, let's do this. Just in case. This doesn't go the way I want, which it's not so far. Me and out my prawn suit. They're probably setting me up because I beat up their Leviathans the other day, which is going to suck. Power cell fragment. Okay, this is definitely not right. Dang. Wait a minute, is that it? There's a door there. Can't be opened. How do we get down there? Well, ain't this way.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to get back out of here real quick because I definitely don't like getting stuck down here. Nope. Alright, how did I do this? Okay, I know I just squeezed through something here. Well, shoot. I need that one. How'd I do this then? Oh. Oh, that's it. Okay. Let's go under this one. Okay. Save. So we got here. Thermal reactor.
New blue
Sweet. Alright. What else around here? Let's go on this door. There's always something in these things, guys. Always. So if you're going wondering much, there's something wrong. I got something from Cyclops, so that's pretty cool. So it's like Paracel Fragment, what are the odds? I know, running out of oxygen. Said 90. Hit Terium. Okay, I don't see anything here. There, I try this, because it's probably a bunch of... Oh, good lord, I need some more. Nope. Not until I get my oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's a death trap. Said this door looks like it's open, but the problem is this right here. So it's probably not gonna open, I would say. Nope. Alright. I think we got all we can get out of there. Then we got a power cell. Fragment. Nothing else. Okay, we'll go ahead up this way and hit to the bottom. And save! Okay, there's that one. Now what do we got? Okay, before I go to the next one, I'm going to go back and store all of the titanium I got. Oh, I tried to go to the right place. Now, where's my base? Yeah, I know. I gotta cut some of these stuff off. I didn't. I think I'd let camera 4 take me to the next one, so make sure I'm at the right one. Don't visit the same one. That's kind of embarrassing. I'm gonna let you charge up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, and I'm gonna get me some food. I definitely don't want to do that again without food. What I do want to do is go up and in here. I want to tell what to do. Let's build us a any quartz. Alright, let's put us a big old locker right here. I don't really, well, let's put it right here for right now. I'll move it later. Not worried about it. It's gotta be just fine. Or not. Put it right there, I don't care. Let's put it in there. Save. Oh, that wreck's already off my thing. Nah, there's number four. What's that? Seven. Oh, that's right around where you're at. Alright. Okay, flashlight. Blues. I know I saw a bone shark around here somewhere. I don't know where he went, but I did see him. My salvage dinner. Oh, that thing made me jump a little. Oh, bear say he did get me. see what that is. I don't want it. Oh, I've already been in this one. Okay, I did check this one. Okay, that's good. Well, that one has been checked. Oh, but there's something right here. I definitely am getting it. Don't care. Alright, so there's that. Alright, got upgrades from Cyclops. Let's see, that should be the other wreck. Let me double check here. Okay, I think I didn't check all this. Okay, so that's done. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Alright, so you checked all those wrecks, thank goodness. Alright, now, let's see what we got here. Cyclops Thermal Reactor Core Module, excuse me. Environmental heat. Energy into electrical power fuse. Oh, nice. These will be in them hot zones. I can get it back. Cool. What else did I get? Oh, nuclear reactor. Getting her. Look at that. Got me a nice office chair. Yay. Alright, what else did I get here? Data downloads. More survivors.
The way I see it, no one's to blame here.
He gave me the wrong coordinates.
She didn't give me clear instruction. Okay, I'll rephrase. You've been equally incompetent. Now, we've lost time, but we're closer to the planet. So if the Degassi's out there, the scan should pick it up.
Why are we even helping the Mongolians? They're the competition.
Enjoy your shore leave on Sanjay Station? Like having fuel in the tanks? Thank the Mongolians. We run the scans, we show them we didn't find anything, and we say thanks for the free dinner. Clear? Sir, there's something odd on the surface scan here. Turn that recorder off.
Oh, so y'all knew. You little... Oh. Man. Alright, Rex. What else we got here? Fragment. Where's a data box? I thought I got all data boxes. Hang on, something right here. That camera four, find it. Smart one. Oh. Hey, one tells me I miss a data box. Hold up. I just can. Hold on. Really? Tell me I did not leave something out there. Says I did. Wow. Let me check underneath just for a second. Table. Please tell me I did not leave a data box out there. Matter of fact, it wasn't there, so what are you talking about? Oh, what do you know? It's another one. Okay. There's a data box. I don't see how. Oh, get out of here and quit being a butt. I missed that data box, really? Just left. What's that? I'll get to it. Because those things are everywhere. Done found my data box. I don't want to go back in there. This thing's telling me a bunch of hooey. And I go back in there and it's not there. You better believe I'm going to be upset. Oh, should I do it, 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 should I do it. No, I shouldn't. I should tell it to go take your data box and stick it. But I kind of need to. Alright, I'm going to bring this up here for right now. Shoot. You better not be messing with me. Where's my knife? Oh, I've got a cord. Okay, quartz. Go. Let's put it in there. Alright. Oh man, I can't believe I gotta go back out there. Chrome! Kinda curious, what do I need for a battery charger? Just out of curiosity. Silver, copper wire, titanium. Find one silver. That's it. No one. Golly, I know I won't go out there and ain't gonna be nothing on me. Upset. Come on, buddy. Hold up. It's dark. I ain't gonna turn it dark. Yo, what?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Real hard. No, it means no, I don't want to go. I need another silver, is what I need. Set us around here while we're at it. A fragment, which I know what that is. Lithium, limestone. A quartz, stalker tooth. Shucks. So we are right here. There's a big tree as far as it goes. Why is that? Why don't you go further? I feel like I should have moved it out more. But I didn't. No. lithium down here. Nice. A bunch. I do move to the nice neighborhood. So I don't know what the heck these things are. They look cool and all, but still. There's an egg or something here. Holding a tree, some more lithium. Man, I don't rack up on lithium around here. You know what, I should actually do that, truthfully. Real base. So I just drop straight down, huh? Well, there's lithium. Because I can reinforce this base a little bit. I really do not like it being this bad. Yeah, I'm going straight down. Don't try their own people, I am not a professional. What the heck is this? Probably don't want to know what that thing is, be my guess. Is that a lithium you found? Wait a minute, you ain't messing with me. Oh dang, well I ran into it. You see, I brought some of my plants over here. They're still growing. Alright, put you down. Up. I just need some silver. I can go ahead and fix one of them things up too. I'm thinking about battery charger. Alright, so we'll stop searching for that. This data box is making me mad, but I'll go check it. My job. Not happy about it, but I'll do it. Alright, put down that on. And the only reason I'm doing this is basically because this thing's kind of weak and probably nothing's going to happen, but I'm a little paranoid about those things coming here and getting me. So, we're going to reinforce it. 39, well, I don't like that either. Trust me, all you need is one good time, and that's all it's gonna take. I guess I might. Oh, still got some, but I won't take it. Why? Why? Why won't he take it? That's kind of weird. Really? Oh. Ah, interesting. Alright. 53%. Well, I guess that'll work. That'll work for right now. Oh, hang on a second. Do this. And put the salt over there. Give me those. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put some lithium over here. get enough stuff, I might change some things up right now. Don't have it, so we're not gonna do it. So there. Check you. Short one. Okay, okay, have that. Alright, let's save again. Okay, let's go out and do this again. Which I'm gonna get out there and be mad, I bet you. So what I think it is, yeah, I'm gonna be upset. Just a little bit.
All systems online.
So I'm almost bad. Messing with me. But I've already got the data box, and when I get in there, it's gonna be gone. Just because it can't. Oh, Lordy mercy. Alright, slow down, slow down, slow down. Don't want to get her. See, I'm all trapped in here again like last time. See that? Poof! It's magic. I got a few things there. Okay. Alright, you're saying there's one right there, and I'm saying you're full of it. So which one of us is wrong, which one of us is right? Okay. Guess we're doing this again. Didn't I tell you? Didn't I tell you? You suck. I don't remember closing this door. And I tell you what. Straight down, drop. Then I got this table, didn't I? Okay. That's what I thought it was. Wasted trip. Picture frame. Gimme. It's not a wasted trip. Okay, not mad at you. I am not exactly mad at you. I'm not happy with you, but I'm not mad at you. Okay, is this... Now, is that everything, or do you... Doing good to data box. Even a picture frame I got. That goes outside, so I know that. This goes in here, and I checked out. Well, no, I did not. Well, let's just get it. Since I made the trip. So I heard double check her. Okay, we're done. Alright, wasn't that mad about it. Because picture frame, I can actually...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, where's number 4? That's where I'm going. Okay, so I did leave one thing in there, I forgot. My bad. Yeah, my bad. Should build this base turret, that big old tree.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. I'm gonna put a picture frame here. Not the chair. That copper wire, really? I'm not wasting my copper. If you can, put your pick. We ever showed you can take the actual map and actually put it on a picture frame, pictures of the animals you scan in, all this stuff. It's amazing what people do with this thing. Okay, so done with that. Alright, let's go look at fragments. I guarantee I've probably already got these two, but we'll let it scan for that. While it's doing that, let's go fill up our inventory. 1, 2. Alright. Yes, I got a big frame. You're good. Food still. Let's see here. What is it showing? Let's see what we got. Flora. Sea. Blue palm. Common aquatic plant which thrives in shallows. Good for it. Don't care. Tree leech. Exploitable fungal enzymes. Huh. Serves no identification. May be used at using different stage organism. So, draws a hole in the skin of the host for which it leaches nutrients. Huh. I wonder if it's got a new. I done scanned it, so I'll deal with that later. Interesting. Alright, so now, still don't know what that green thing is on this, something always freaks me out. What have you found, sir? Absolutely nothing. Why you got a fragment on here? There's nothing. Fragments. Fragment rock, sir. Camera 4 broke from the one I just took it apart. Okay. Okay, where's that? 13. Yeah, there was something over here I was looking at. Let's go check. Just right here. I'll make sure I checked everything because. Yeah, better safe than sorry. It should be okay to get over there. I mean, it's not that far. Come on. I know I'm on the other side of town, but, you know, hey. Okay, it's 13. I did check. It's fine. I keep feeling like I missed something around here. Well, besides, you know, Stalker Boy there. Okay, there's the tree. So, Stalker, whoa, how close is he to my base? He ain't far. I'm about to bring somebody out here to teach him a lesson. Actually, I may be able to build, you know what, I might build me another one out here. Just going here just out of curiosity. Oops. I just wrecked her. Wait, where are we? Oops. You know, that curiosity has a cost sometimes. Salt. Big ugly eye fish. Okay. Alright, tree. Go northwest. Wait a minute. Wait. Quit doing that. Darn it, we're right here on the cusp. I just gotta go out a little bit further. If I can make it. That sounds promising. What was that, Dick? A blue egg out here. But guys, these cameras are invaluable. Just get you, go out there and let them do the surveying for you. If you lose one, build another one. Whoop-dee-doo. It's not a big whoop. Okay, yesterday, by accident, sad to say, I had to admit, but it was an accident, I found blood kelp out here. Here it is. Found it. Again. Cool. Thank you. That's what I wanted. Yes! I'd keep my promise. And I'm going out there. Alright. Number four rules. Okay. I'm going to make me a beacon. I promised Mr. Nasty Bob I would find it and show him, so I did find it. So Nasty Bob, we are gonna go out there and get your... gonna go out there and find it. Alright, make sure I got everybody... Okay, I'm good on that. Yeah, it's a little further out than I thought it was, but that's where I wanted to find it. Good, cool. 1, 2, 3, cool. I do got one of those, got those, cool. Alright, we're good. Alright, what am I gonna need here before I even head out? What I don't need. Let's see, I need a repair tool. Just need that. Gonna need you. That's it. Out of Dodge. Let's go get our stuff. And, oh, wait a minute. One thing I did want to make. Another beacon. Let's see what I need for a beacon real quick. A copper titanium. I got it. I'm pretty sure. Fairly sure. Copper. Titanium. And I'm going to do something a little different like I should be doing and quit being a knucklehead. Okay, let's do it this way. Sign. Oh, I can't drop it right here, shucks. Told you quit being a knucklehead. So regardless what other we're gonna do, I'm gonna have to do it this way anyway. Damn. All right. Don't need a flashlight, don't need, okay, we're good. No, we're not good. It's freaking dark. Ah, man, it gets dark too quick. Crap. Good grief, really? Hold on, camera four. We'll be here in a minute. Alright, camera four is... You're right there. That's my cave. That is Nazagi. Okay, life pod 13. It's right there. So if you go that way, just run. Alright. And let me find out where that wreck was. Hold up. That might help. Let's find that wreck. Let's narrow it down a little bit. This wreck still should be there. Or, oh, wait a minute. Even better. Let's do the data box is over here, so... Oh, okay. So, between the data box and live pod, it's right in the middle. Just about a little closer to that one. So, that's good now. So, if you get over here to Rick, you went too far. Interesting. Alright. Hopefully it's daytime now. Before I starve. Still look dark. Sorry guys, I do not like going out in the dark in this game. Let's go to the observation deck for a little bit until the light comes out. Somebody pray the power bill. Cut my lights on, I can't see shit. Dang, damn it. Sit and wait till the dark. Sit here and just wait. Getting irritated with this. Hey, luminescence out there too. That thing I'm not really impressed with, I'm sorry. I mean, I probably want to use it later, but kind of like the other one better. Or maybe I'm not using it right, I don't know. Okay, so we found... Okay, so we found a blood kelp again. So there's the left passenger, life pod 13. Hang a right, go around the big tree, which is right there. Just look along the edge, you'll see it. But if you get the next wreck, went too far. Actually, I'll tell you what, as soon as I get it, I'll head back to my life pod, and that way I can show exactly where it's at. I think that'll work better. So I don't know exactly how to get to this thing. Okay, I don't need life pod 13 showing anything more. Chill snap. Oh, why I'm at it. Speaking of which, while we're waiting, do I need to build another Cyclops? I mean, not Cyclops, a Prawn suit. Just curiosity. Diamond lead and Plasteel Ingrid. Aerogel. Just need some rubies. I got Stalker teeth. Just in case. Might need to. Because I'd rather just build one over here and go around and beat the crap out of these things. Okay, is it daytime yet? Come on. Sun, come out. Don't be shy. Say hi. Alright, I got a scanner tool, repair. Okay, I got everything I need. Let's go. Let's roll. That dang electrical thing comes through, I'll smack it. I'm getting to my mushrooms now!
All systems online.
Actually, I'm gonna leave camera 4 there. That's what I'm gonna do. I think that'd be the best option. I'll use it, I don't have to wear it. Waste the... Beacon. Yeah, I see some electrical activity down there. Oh, I'm coming for them deep shrooms. I'm getting them too. I see you. I see you, ugly. Guess what? I am getting them, whether you like it or not. I see them. I'm sure he sees me, too. Okay, go! Head right for him. He would never suspect a thing, because he thinks you're stupid. Please be the shrooms. Please be the shrooms. They are. Cool.
New blueprint acquired.
I'm getting these two while I'm here just a bit, but... I know. I need to be out here. Gone. Stick-a-boo. Okay, camera for you, right on the edge. Great. Alright, we're gonna leave you there. Alright, that's camera four. There it is. Going straight back to it. Yeah, I know everybody's upset with me. But I had to do it. Alright, I'm gonna leave that base right there. Alright. Promised somebody I would find where I got my rubies. I mean, my blood. Phew. But I wanted them deep shrooms, too. The cool thing, the way I just did that, the shrooms, you can replant them because I just got seeds. Let me show you real quick. See right here? Hang on a minute. There it is. Deep shroom spores. So we got those. Now we can make that polythene or whatever it is. We're fixing to get some new blueprints. I don't care if that thing doesn't like it. We can just deal with it. Alright, when we get up here, we're going to turn around and look at camera 4. Let's see exactly where it is. There you go, Bob. Kept my promise to you. Said I'd find it for you. But I'm actually going to go right here and turn and let you see where exactly it is. Thing's still going. Alright, we're gonna climb up top. Alright, we need number 4 here. Okay, where that is. Alright. Cave. There it is. Head northwest. Camera 4. Right there. That's exactly where it is. So you go start from your, I'm right on top, number 5. 1,110 meters northwest. That's where you'll find it. Now, if I wanted to, let's see where that's at. 2 compared to Life Pod 13. Alright. So Life Pod 13, 1,024 meters. 1,110. Right there is where you'll find it. That's where you find your, oh, good Lord, I can't even think. Oh, let me think what it is before I mess it up. Let me say it correctly. It's blood. Oh, good grief. Anyway, that's where it's at. So... make hydrochloric acid now, too. Sweet. Wait a minute. What's that over here? Oh, camera 4. Thought that was something else. I was just going to kick somebody's little butt. Alright. We're going to plant one here. I know I don't use this base, but... blood oil. Thank you. I just had a look. Sorry. Good grief. Alright, we're gonna put one here. I should put two here. Alright. Look at that. Oh, it's a little. Okay, so we're gonna let all that grow. Save. Then we're gonna go back to our main base. Actually, we'll turn off that live pod 13 for right now. Don't need it. Don't really need 7 either. Okay, so let's head back to our big boys over here. Because we got some goodies. Goody. I'm gonna build some stuff for my Cyclops now, which I'm pretty happy about. If I need another, I might need to make another plant bed, but we'll see that later. You know what? I don't remember if I've ever scanned these guys. I think I have. Sure as I'm sitting here, I haven't. Nope. Okay, floater.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
They're supposed to bring rocks up, but I put them in them life pods. I was trying to bring them up one time. Didn't have any use. I did, however, see a bunch of them, and it was by accident. I was messing with them, and I dropped about 4 or 5 of them that hung up on the stalker, and the stalker was floating with them. All right, there's your blood kelp. Your blood's... oh, my God, I forgot again. Blood... Ah, crap. I'm looking like a dork. Can't remember stuff. Anyway, deep shrooms, we found them. Let me go park this thing first. I definitely need to check this thing because I got that water here. That's what I don't like.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, let me just go check everything real quick. Go downstairs. Okay. Still gotta find my drill one time. That's making me mad. Okay, we're still good for a second. Let me run down here real quick. Plant these before we do anything. If I got... I don't think I got any room. Shoot. Nope. So, not got any, nope. Well, son of a gun. So I ain't gonna have to go. Just how it is. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, didn't need to take 3 up. Shoot. I had plenty of room. I'll put a jail sack. All right, scan that thing. All right, I can't. Yep, so good. I'll give me another one of them things just in case. Alright. Our river date safe! Okay. Go ahead and make this some synthetic fibers. That way. Sure, on it. Still not maybe a cool observatory. Okay. Let's get some glorious food here. Heh! fish are still good. Okay. Alright, what do we got here? Fiber and glass. We'll put them over here. Glass, put that there. Fiber there. Okay. Okay, how much of those we got? Ah, I got plenty. Okay. Okay, we'll put this somewhere else now. We'll put that over here. Got those Ultra Aurora, still got them. Okay, let's go up. Two orders. Stored assault. Oh, that's for water. Okay, let's go back down. You guys reproduce would be a lot. Whoa, where's a bunch of my fish? I guess they ain't gonna reproduce. What the heck with you? Alright, where's water? Slowly release these guys with these. After all that, we're saving. Ding! Okay. Okay, should be done. Ready? Cool. Alright. Good. Okay, now. Colored relatively acid mushroom adapted to low light conditions, considerably more acidic than its shallow dwelling ghost. It may have application advanced fabrication. Cool. What do we got? Make hydrochloric acid. Yay. Got those. Got that. Hair gel. Gold and hydrochloric acid. Oh, shucks. Look at that. Now. Else I make this stuff. I'm gonna bet you. Just going down here a little bit. Add more vent stuff. Some modification. Done all that. Done that. Don't have all that. Can't use that. Huh. What's number two? Of course it's magnetite. Why wouldn't it be? But it can go down real good on that, huh? Okay. See my dip one hole. Ah, here we go. Energy. Engine efficiency. Nice. About the solar. Charge CMOS power. That right there, I definitely want perimeter defense. Generates a localized electrical field designed to ward off aggressive enemy. Yeah, I'd really love to have that. Not gonna happen. Prawn soup. Don't have granite. Kaonite. Don't have nickel. Sonar. Lithium aerogel. Fire torpedoes, but I have to have a gas pod. And once again. Lordy mercy. Alright, what's this engine? Okay, what upgrades do I need? Oh, okay, so we can do this for Cyclops. And we gotta get some more magnetite. Kaonite, I don't have. Yeah, I already put that in. Okay. And I found a generator. No, it was thermal. Alright, well, we can make some stuff now. That's good. I need to find one more nuclear. Damn it. Oh, battery charger. Power cell. Yeah, on that thing. Advanced wiring kit, two rubies, and titanium. What do I need for advanced wiring kit? We'll go ahead and put one in the... Boy, there. Oh, speaking of which, come here, you. Oh, man, let's do it this way. And everybody is doing bud. Put that in there, put that in there, put that one in there. Shoot, I'm gonna keep battery stuck. Okay, 100. Dairy water thing's creepy. Okay, that flashlight's a little weak too, good grief. Alright, so what do I need mass wiring for? Okay. Computer chip. And I think I got everything, okay. Alright, table coral, gold, copper wire. Let's see if we got enough copper. Better see if we got some of that too. Do not have enough copper. Shoot. Well, that's gonna suck. Got the silver. Sell that. Darn, don't have the copper, huh? Unbelievable. Plenty of everything else but copper. Well, shucks. Alright, advanced tools. I make hydrochloric acid, benadryl, synthetic fibers, aerogel, and polynethyl. I can't even say that. I don't even know how to say that. Okay, but I got all that stuff good. I need to go check on my sub too, because I hadn't been there in a while. I guarantee those batteries are not doing great. Let me check some here with scanner room. Quartz, gel sack, stalker teeth, blah blah blah, usual. Okay, nothing worth flipping. Alright. I throw one down, it takes it away. Alright, let's go check on our sub. This morning. Okay. Check my cells. Zero. Zero. Whoa. We're getting bad there, guys. Bad. Y'all wonder why I say keep an eye on this. Chill out. There's some batteries here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I can't believe it. Yeah, I gotta go get me some copper. I can't be doing this. This is not good. Alright, let's change out some batteries here. Yeah, you're first. This thing goes through some power. Of course, I have been away for a little bit, so can't blame it. Alright. Thermal reactor. Okay, I need to. Where's the energy? Okay. Computer chip. Benzene. Poly. Okay. Computer chip. I need some copper. Corner.
All systems online.
0090 55. Well, 0 wouldn't help none, but I can put the 55 in there, so... So, let's pull this one. Okay. And we'll park it. Now that, I'm fixing to find out. I don't know if I can do that on the... Prawn suit. We'll try it. Because it may actually work. Let's do a little experiment here. Oops, wrong way.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. We're gonna put a 0 and a 90. Let's see what this does. Nope, that's not what I said to do. Okay, so it does do have now. Okay. And up we go. So let's see if we charge it. Okay, so if everything's done right, 1% charge on it, so it's going to charge that, and the other one's on the other side, but, alright, let's do that. Okay, alrighty guys, I'm going to mess around some things, so, I did show you finally showed you where the blood kept was and everything, so there it was. Get your deep shrooms, and we'll make some hydrochloric acid and everything. I gotta wait on this stuff to grow. Alright, thank everybody for coming. Y'all have a good night. Got any questions, just shoot me a text.